Hello, guys. Are you having problems with your road NT1-A? As you can see, it don't have no signal going through the interface. Here's how to fix this problem issue. You will need to have a hair dryer, now heat it up for 10 seconds in the front, behind, to the left, to the right, above and below. And your mic should start back working good again. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.